Oh my gosh, dang it. Welcome back, Far Cry enthusiasts. So some more Far Cry 6. We're gonna carry on in the story today. We kinda talked to Senor over there, and also we might do the Chorizo mission. But I do wanna get through the story as best as possible for you guys, so hope you guys enjoy this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and yeah, let's jump straight into this. Yes, I do have a moment to talk. Let's talk.
I never got to thank you for saving my life. You and Camila could have left me to die, but you didn't. Gracia. Mm-hmm. Word got back from Father Pietro in Verdera. He has Papa's machete. It's all that's left of him. I want to go and get it back, but I'm in no shape. Papa is dead because of me, and I can't even do this for him. The priest is expecting you, Danny. If you'll go, that is.
Sure, I will go and get your dad's machete. Gracias. Alright. Want to go get your machete. Hold on. I do want to go to the... I want to use the workbench real quick. I just want to take a look at my weapon. Oh. American. Okay, we use the American sniper gun. All right. Alright, do we have any charms? Put these charms. Yeah, I like that one. Gun skin. Ooh, I likey. Alright, we're gonna use that. Do we have anything else we can... Soft target rounds. Armor piercing. Now we are going to carry on. All right, we got primary weapon 6. Yes. Now it's time for it is time for business. All right, cool. Hold up. I'm gonna eventually get that gold because damn. Oh, actually we can. Oh, yes. Yes. Senor. Ooh. Oh yeah, I very much like that. I'm gonna go buy that. Yes. You have this Yaren Schnapper right there, but we'll take more look at that later on. Let's go ahead and do this mission. Why are you crying? Oh. Poor baby.
grabbing a ride.
I park my vehicle down here.
No one walks in Yara. Here you go, guerrilla.
Thank you. Oh my god, dude. Look at this. Look at this. Ooh, I like it. Alright, enter the driver. Alright, we're gonna have to set a waypoint to exactly where we're going. Alright. There. Oop, I did not mean to hit that pig. Sorry.
Clara, we walked right into a trap. Carlos is dead, and the brother Alejandro isn't doing much better.
Danny, you can't let that family fall apart. We don't just need the Monteros to take down Jose. We need them to take Esperanza and put his uncle Anton in the ground.
See, Clara, I'll find a way.
Alright, I just gotta go and free this. Got to free this gentleman right there. Cool. Yo. Move. God damn. Gosh dang. Alright, we gotta drive to the big town, so I'll see you guys once we get there. Ow. No need to shoot me. Chill out. Hold up. I think I can put that, I can only do it at the mod van, it's fine. Alright, here we go. Alright, we're nearing the town. Gotta go and get Senor Carlos my jet. Park on the side here. Side. If we go around.
This place will never be the same. Lo siento, Carlos.
In all my years,
are you Father Pietro?
Sí. Alejandro said you'd come. You know, I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife. So long ago. I'm sorry. The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. There'll be at their favorite bar nearby. La Raja. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, padre. And I'm sorry about the mess.
Why'd you sigh? I just apologized. Really? Personally. Alright, just have to take out those guards. The goal is also to take out as many guards as possible, like wherever I go. Not very necessary, but I mean, the more guards we take out, better, honestly. I know this is supposed to be for a walking trail, but we're not walking.
Danny.
What's up?
Just wanted to say, I know it might be difficult to trust me.
Lots of new faces around the camp these days. It's okay.
Well, not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, Ale. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone.
No. Oh my gosh, dang it. Fell off the hill. Gotta be kidding me, man. Alright, we did fall off a hill, but goddamn cow.
Come on.
A horse.
That's a good horse.
Yeah. Alright, we gotta go to this destination. So I'm not gonna use the car this time, I'm gonna use a horse. Horses are better climbing up hills than cars.
Around the camp these days. It's okay.
Not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, Ale. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone. Let's go. Alejandro, how you doing?
Fine, I suppose. You got the machete?
Not yet. It wasn't at the church.
Cojone, where could it be then?
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of it, mi herma. Easy.
now. The horse is dead. Oops. I guess we're running. Alright, well, I'm definitely gonna have to see you guys once we get closer. Damn, looks like it's a... Sounds like an all-out... All-out war. Oh my God.
That couldn't have been easy to paint.
How do I get there? Hello? I have no freaking idea how to get there. Gosh. Oh my gosh. Brilliant. All right. Got a parachute. When I get very close to that destination.
That's got to be the bar.
Alright. We're heading close to this bar. Gotta take out...
Flamethrower.
Give up now! We have you outnumbered!
No, I'm not.
Put that weapon away.
You saying? Bye. Nighty night.
jungle.
Woohoo! All right.
Let's take you home. Right.
Got the machete. And let's go back.
Alejandro, I got it.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with a Montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Danny, for doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
Damn. Just like, look at everything. It's just so beautiful. I didn't mean to kill the horsey, but God need to die. Bingo. Alright. Oh, we gotta go back to deliver this machete. Back to Alejandro. I do not know the way back home, so... is there by possibility that I can fast travel? Are you serious? I can fast travel there, which is helpful, because less distance traveled for me. Right.
Hello.
Stay strong.
Huh?
Hola. My vehicle. I very like to have my vehicle.
Thank you.
called for this? Nice choice.
All right. Well, while they're busy fighting those clowns, I'm gonna. This vehicle is so fast. All right, gotta go give this to Alejandro. Alright, Alejandro, I got your machete.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar, su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on. This is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You've done enough. Go.
Espada, he's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compas.
Ah, well, that's very ironic.
Danny, it's Clara. Whatever you're doing, drop it.
Una nueva operación?
A chance to slay the lion in his den. Come find me in Esperanza. I'm sending you a picture of the Libertad safe house there. When you get to the Guerrillon lookout, ask about the night shift.
Alright, so we have some more things we gotta do here. Talk to Espada.
The night shift shit. Can't sleep. I'm on my way. Suerte, Dani.
Alright. Alright, we're gonna get in our vehicle, and we're gonna go to set port detonation. Okay, first of all, we need waypoint. Alright, Well, I will definitely see once we get closer to our destination. All right, we gotta go and take out Jose's lieutenants. Gonna be probably on this property up ahead on the hill. Well, it is. Not probably, it is. And I'm going right through the front gate, best believe. God damn, dude.
Hey, Danny.
Hey, I'm coming up on the hotel. It's going to be lights out for all three of these come mierdas.
Dale.
Camera needs to go.
My warriors, you make me proud to be your fearless leader. The terrorista Carlos Montero.
Check it out. Report back.
Because of these great achievements,
dog,
you have earned yourself some time off from your duties and responsibilities. Enjoy your time.
Right. Alright. Whenever you guys do play, don't.
Attention all military personnel. This is your lion, General Jose Castillo. The terroristas have fallen to my top lieutenant in a futile attempt to scare me.
There you are. Palapinga. He's making a break for it.
No, nothing scares me.
Hey, Rojas, your target's leaving the area.
Shit, okay, gracias. Espada, one down, but the others aren't here.
Motherfuckers, check inside the hotel. See if you can pick up their trails. I need them in the ground, Danny. All of them.
Okay.
Precious to me.
Okay. Looks like he's at his ranch. Now to find the other lieutenant.
Cancer is devastating to both its victims and their families. Treatment can be invasive and costly, but with the full support of President Anton Castillo,
shut up.
Okay, that's fucked up. Peña could be at her favorite spa. Time to go take out both these assholes. Back up to the day, come mierdas.
Right, one is over that way, and one is over that way. I think we're gonna go ahead and do that one first, since it is closer. Of course. But can we get a waypoint there real quick?
Not yet, but I think I know where they are.
Good. Kill all the fuckers.
I will. Most definitely. It's happening.
It's heavy.
Just answer the question.
Si, Espada, I've lost people. My friends. Great friends. Castillo took them all.
Doesn't get easier, does it?
Ask me when this is all over.
Yeah. I will.
Got to be careful here. That's the one.
Depinga, she's running.
That's for Carlos. Hey, got an update. Said goodbye to the come mierda, who like to hang out at the spa. She had some unique tastes.
Good, fuck her.
I'm going. No wasting my time. Alright, I need a waypoint. Alright, cool. All right, to next destination we go. Whoa. Game just lagged, like big time. Dude, keep on the road. Damn. Oops. I just squashed a chicken, I think. Well, I know. Because I heard it. Oops.
Espada?
I'm going loca.
Don't you have new recruits to train?
Coño, they can't shoot straight. Should send them to that academy you went to.
All I learned was how to scrub a toilet and say, si, senor. They're good, they got you.
I don't know.
You're the best guerrilla in the West. They look up to you. You sit.
You're full of shit, Rojas.
I know. I see a medic.
See what I want, Sally.
She.
Found you. Bang, bang. You're dead, motherfucker. Espada, it's done.
Really?
Si, they're gone. All of them.
Danny, I don't know how to thank you. This is justice for Papa.
It's more than that. It's how we scare Jose out of hiding. It's how we show that little shit who he's... It's more than that. It's how we scare Jose out of hiding. It's how we show that little shit who he's dealing with.
That's right. That's fucking...
Ooh! Holy crap. Alright guys, that's gonna put an end to this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this.
That's fucking right.
Yeah. We'll see you guys in the very next one. Peace out, guys. Hey, did you enjoy this video? If you did, please click on the next video for more fun, and don't forget to spread positive attitude. Have a great day.